number 6 is a plane left 30 minutes later than the scheduled time. What time did it was?
Like, it was 8 p.m.
But it left at
8:30 a.m.
Fine. Whatever the time was.
But we know that it left half an hour late.
In order to reach the destination 1500 km away in time,
distance 1500
in time, that means suppose at 8 a.m. a plane leaves and reaches the destination at 10. Right? But the same thing leaves half an hour late, but still manages to reach at 10 a.m. What has changed?
Time taken as
in this case, how much time it was taking?
Yeah.
In this case?
Yeah.
Who asked? Time is decreasing. Okay? Why? How can we decrease the time? No. How in a real life scenario, if we have to reach a place and you are late already, you have to reach there on time. You have to, what you have to do with the speed?
Increase
the speed. Therefore, speed needs to be, that is clear, right? So, it has increased the speed by 250 km/h. We don't know the usual speed. Yet the original speed be x km/h. Okay? As we know, speed equals to distance upon time. Okay. Can we find the time taken to reach? Therefore,
distance
time taken. What is the time formula?
Distance
by speed. That's by Quadratic Equation. What is the distance? 1500 upon time is in hour. Okay? This is original time. Time taken. Original. Okay? Case number 2. We have increased the speed. New speed. What is the new speed? The question says, the speed has increased by 250 km/h.
X plus 250 km/h.
Okay, distance is same. So new time taken. Will be 1500 upon x plus 250. In which condition, first, second, in which condition the plane is taking more time?
First
condition is more, okay? It is taking more time. So, more minus less, what is the gap? How much is the gap? The plane has run half an hour late. Plane was half an hour late.
Therefore, 1500 upon n time 1 minus 1500 upon h plus 250 is equal to half an hour late. Many times as hours. You can say half. Okay? Take the LCM and solve it. Yeah?